Wait, I'm ready to get out of the car.
Yay, we're at grandma's.
Stay on this house.
Bye, Mom. See you next week.
Bye, Mom. See you next week.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Hello there, my sweet baby cakes.
Hello there, my sweet baby cakes.
I've been waiting to tell this story to you since you were born.
I've been waiting to tell this story to you since you were born. Now you're finally old enough to understand.
Thanks, Grandma.
Thanks, Grandma.
Now what's the story?
Now what's the story?
It's called The Others.
It's called The Others.
I witnessed it when I was 6 years old.
I was afraid. I was scared out of my pants.
Let's get deep into the story. We lived in an old farmhouse.
It
was really late at that time. Me and my sheep wings were playing outside because our mothers let us play outside until it was about 5 o'clock. Ooh, and it's still sun. Say it. So, guys, I'm sending the video to YouTube. So if there's no words on it, then my bad, because we're uploading. But I want to go see the cows and the horses. Let's go see the chickens. I'm seeing the chickens. You could go see the stupid cows. And you're not telling Mom that I yelled at you. Mom! She yelled at me. Oh, I did. I swear I told you not to tell me. I am the leader of the others. You won't get help, because if you call, they're gonna kill you. I'll just get that cake.
Was thing